here's what they're seeing every day. Man. In the Himalayas, there's a particular problem because 40% of all the people in the world get their drinking water. And within this next half century, those 40% of the people on Earth are going to face a very serious shortage because of this melting. Italy, the Italian Alps, same site today.